candidates are vying for the Republican nomination to fill Tom Harkin's seat. Sam Clovis is a Sioux City radio talk show host who teaches at Morningside College. Scott Shaben, a businessman from Ames. Matt Whitaker, a former U.S. attorney. The other three candidates, David Young, Senator Chuck Grassley's former chief of staff, State Senator Joni Ernst, and Paul Lundy, an attorney and author from Ames. KCCI's Laura Nichols just back from the debate that was going on at Drake University. Laura joins us live now with the night's highlights.
That's right, Kevin. Tonight, Iowa voters got the first chance to meet the Republican candidates competing to be your next U.S. Senator. After taking the stage, the six candidates wasted no time getting right to questions about health care, specifically their thoughts on the Affordable Care Act.
Obamacare is the wrong policy for what ails America. And there are some ideas that are good that we should implement instead. And it goes along with the American tradition I talked about in my opening, and that is things like free market and competition.
I want to get rid of the obnoxious features of Obamacare, keep the good stuff. And so my amendment is aimed at eliminating only the obnoxious features, only the mandates.
Moderators then asked the candidates what they plan to do about the Affordable Care Act if they become Iowa's next U.S. Senator.
If I was to win this election, I would go for the full repeal and then start over piecemeal. This thing is it's a well-intended train wreck. It's got great intentions. We're not trying to deny anybody health care, but at the same time, we're trying to do it in a sensible fashion.
I'll work with anybody to get rid of it, too. But we do have to replace it with market-driven solutions. You know, the state barriers, dropping those lines, tort reform. We need, price transparency.
The topic then shifted from health care to the nation's debt.
What we have to do is get control of spending. So the position of the Republican Party ought to be greater concessions on spending. We ought to leave the sequester in place. That's been a good first step.
We do. We have to cut our spending. And as a farmer's daughter who grew up in southwest Iowa castrating hogs with her dad, I can go to Washington and cut pork.
Again, all are hoping to fill a U.S. Senate seat that's been held by Democrat Tom Harkin for the past 28 years.
All right, Laura, thank you very much. And as for the Democrats, Congressman Bruce Braley is the only one from that party who is running for Harkin's seat.